Okay, you ready? Dominique Pierre from Belgium, from the RSA Passion Drift Team. Let's go outside the wall there, very nicely hitting the very nice, keeping his speed in that direction. Yep, looking for the outside line there. Yeah, gaining speed, gaining some angle. Yeah, very nice on the last wall. Okay, second one, you ready? Okay, he's going there. Oh, very close to the wall, very close to the wall, very nice, hitting the dot, yep. Yep. A little bit slow on the transition, but he makes all the points. Yeah, that's nice, going to the outside, building up speed, and going for more angle, more angle, more angle, yeah, real nice. I think a very nice run, but luckily I'm not the judge, I'm just saying what I think. Okay, third one, you ready? I think overall the little nice first two laps. This one is also very nice in the wall, hitting the zone there. Yep, one nice handbrake turn there. I hope the camera catches it. Yeah, building up speed, building up speed, building up speed. Yeah, nice. Okay, first one is practice. You ready? Watch the lights. Okay, first battle. You guys ready? Watch the lights. Okay, second run. Guys ready? Watch the lights. Okay, this battle is 1-2 against 1 for Dominique. Okay, Dominique, stay on the podium. Dominique, stay on the podium. You have to battle against Max. Max, first driver. Dominique will follow. Max first driver, Dominique will follow. Oh,
Okay, guys, you ready? No practice. Watch the lights. Okay, second run. Guys, ready? Watch the lights. Okay, two against one, this one by Max.